As for opponent, Katie Volynets. Well, it's been fun watching her career develop throughout the years. She reached a career high ranking of 74 last year, but then struggled towards the back end of the year. Next WTA with ITF tournaments in 2023. Her standout performances in last year were Paris and Austin and semi-finals appearances. But has found some form this time around. Third round appearance in Indian Wells recently. Had a fantastic win over Ons Jabeur there. Top 10 win. That was her second top 10 win in today after being